Hello everyone and welcome back to another video, and today in this video we are going to be playing the worst reviewed games on Steam. So these right here are the worst reviewed games and actually DLCs as well on Steam. I've literally scrolled all the way down, as you can see. The worst reviewed game on Steam ever is called Flat Out 3 Chaos and Destruction. So this, all reviews overwhelmingly negative. Mostly negative recent reviews. It just sucks. This game ruined my marriage. Hey guys, you forgot the Unity logo at the start. So yeah, anyway, we're gonna play some of these really badly reviewed games in today's video, like this one. Currently this game is 90% off, and I'm guessing this is because of all this. So we're gonna add that to cart, purchase for myself, and we're gonna play this game. Seeing as it's under a pound, I'm okay with playing this game. All right, this game is actually 11 gigabytes, so it's gonna take quite a while to download, but we're gonna start downloading it now, and it should be done in about 20 minutes. All right, as you can see, the game just downloaded, and we're ready to play, so we're gonna press play game and have a look at it. So because this game was made in about 2008, it kind of struggles running on the computer because it's not really used to Windows 10, but yeah. So we're gonna go into single player. Let's do race. All right, we're in, ready to go. Okay, I don't know how completely to start. All right, we're using the arrow keys. I thought it might be WASD, but you know. Quite hard to actually play on arrow keys. All right, this is already quite hard. What the hell is going on? To be honest, I'm not that used to playing racing games on PC and especially with arrow keys, so I'm quite kind of struggling over here. All right, so if you hit anything, you have to respawn, which is a bit annoying. I'm really struggling. I wonder if you can use controller. I might try. Can't really do this. How do you use the boost? Because everyone else is. I think that's why I'm losing. I think I'm improving over here, actually. You know, I don't know why this game has so many bad reviews. I mean, it's not that bad. I mean, I wouldn't recommend it, but you know, it's the worst game on Steam, apparently. I just don't know why. All right, I ended up coming 7th place. You know, that's not too bad. All right, stuntman. Jesus Christ, what is going on? Okay, so do I just fall out the car? All right, I think we got this. We got this. No, we haven't got this. We're missing it. Okay. All right, so I'm not very good at that one. Let's do something else. Battle Arena. Well, this looks cool. The only thing I don't like about it is that you can't use WASD. Oh, getting in a proper wreck over here. I did 2% damage. Oh my god, I'm getting beaten up right now. Jesus Christ, this is... Oh my god, okay, I'm stuck. What damage am I on? I did 22 health, I'm on 20 health. I need to get out of here, 16 health. Okay, I was wrecked. Alright, I managed to come 4th place. This is actually quite fun, I want to do this one again. You know, I haven't actually lost much health here, but I am doing quite a lot of damage. Oh, I'm doing well this time. I'm doing lots of damage right now. I don't know what the time limit is. I've wrecked 0 cars, which is not good. No, we need to be wrecking the cars, not just dealing damage. Jesus, stop! Going for me. All right, just off to the side here. Ah, charge! I'm on 4,500 points. This is good. No, I'm gonna explode! Ah, no, I'm running low. I'm running low on fuel, we're gonna charge! All right, I just wrecked someone, which means I've wrecked one person. Jeez, I've got 7,000 points. I was wrecked, but I think I won that. Yes! I won! Oh my god, I literally got 8,000 points. The person in second got 3,000. Now that was a good game. So I'm really confused why this game has been rated the worst game on Steam. Because, like, it's not that good, but I wouldn't rate it the worst game. So let's just type it up on YouTube and see if anyone's talked about it or anything. Because I'm confused. There isn't really many videos saying, it's bad. Oh, this video is saying it's bad. Let's have a look at why they think it's so bad. Okay, this video is boring. Are they gonna get onto it? God, hurry up. Okay, so the game was made in 2011. For some reason, I thought it was made in 2008. Literally, he's playing all of them. It's just 16 minutes. Okay, so that really hasn't explained why it's so bad. Like, I'm still confused. Like, I know it was made in 2011. I know it's a pretty bad game. But does it actually deserve the worst game on Steam? So there must be games that are worse than this on Steam. Like, seriously, I think I've played a few games that were worse than that. Let's see this guy's review on it.
So today, we're going to be looking at a game that it makes me so angry and upset. It's that game that was hyped or whatever, and then when you finally play it, it's just a piece of shite.
Alright, so I think, because they're saying it was hyped, I think this game was like a big thing for a few months before it was put out, and it was made by a big developer in a big game series, and then it turned out quite bad. I think that's why it's reviewed so badly. Like, there is definitely games worse than it, but they're by smaller creators, which you shouldn't really expect to make that amazing games. I think this game is so bad. Alright, so anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. If you want me to make more videos playing some random Steam games and other stuff, then please let me know and I'll do more videos like this. Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you all soon. Bye!